What's going on, AWG fam? Welcome back to the channel. So today we have Seether, Bruised and Bloodied. This was a super chat request. So before I jump into it, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Also, uploads daily, 12 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, and Tuesdays, Thursdays are live reaction nights at 9:30 Eastern Standard Time, and the last one is Saturdays are the podcast, which is culturally controversial podcast. That'll be Saturday nights at 9:30. So make sure you guys tune in, and we'll always have my co-host there, XMC. So make sure you guys are there. But without further ado, let's jump into this. All right, I like the bass starting off. I really do like that. I like how the drums, I like the snare hit, that double up on that snare. That's great. I love that. The riffs sound real good. Everything's super clean. I really do like this. I'm trying to pay attention to vocals, but if you guys know anything about me, vocals are hard for me. I'm so interested in everything else going on in the song. I'm not usually paying attention to the vocals, so it's very difficult for me to pay attention to the vocals. I'm just really paying attention to the instrumentation right now, and what I'm hearing, it sounds incredible. This is very well done. I do like the drummer. This is more of a conservative song for me. I like the drummer. He's not overdoing it. And that tends to be a problem sometimes with drummers, is they don't know when enough is enough or when it's, you know, not enough. So he's got a very good balance. His fills aren't outrageous. Cymbal use isn't outrageous. It all balances out the song really well. I'm very impressed with that. Always, that shit always impresses me. If you know how to balance out a song with your drumming, it's always awesome. See, back when I played drums for my church when I was a kid, I used to take a double bass pedal and use a double bass pedal while I was playing Christian contemporary songs. So I gave him a little extra metal beat. But yeah, no, this is not great. I like this a lot. That was very, very well done. His voice was good, too. I really did like his voice. Guitar sounded great. That fucking bass guitarist is the man. That dude, he can play. For sure. Sounded super good. The drummer sounded super good. Everything about that was great. I really like the song. I didn't even have to go back and listen to the actual vocals a little more. I was having some trouble hearing it. These fucking headphones suck. For actual, like, sound quality. Like, I can hear other shit in it, but when it comes to real sound quality and trying to depict what's in music, it's very hard to do with these headphones. I'm going to be working on getting a better headset for this. But, yeah, I definitely give that. That'll be going on a playlist for me, for sure. But that'll be it for this one, guys. Thanks for showing up. Love you, AWGFAM and my XMCFAM. I am out.